survive a cotton farm in the Great Depression. And it looks like we were scared of death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in coming.
Should've seen it.